We're all Rhodesians and we'll fight through thick and thin. We'll keep our land a free land from the enemy coming in. We'll keep them north of the Zambezi to let rivers run and dry. And this mighty land will prosper, for Rhodesians never die.